Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, y'all know what we're doing. This is Breaking Benjamin, Angels Fall, all right? You guys put this in my comment section. Y'all said y'all wanted me to check this out, so today is the day. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button, comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I have it up for you when I get the chance. Do not forget to follow me on all my social media links. They're right there. Send me a message on any one of those, and I get back with you as soon as possible. I do appreciate all y'all's support. Just be patient with me, but you really do need to hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Yes, I'm talking to you because you have not hit it yet. So go ahead and do so, all right? But enough talking. Let's get straight into this Breaking Benjamin, Angels Fall. I love his voice and the messages that they have in their songs. Like, when you really take a deep dive into the lyrics, like, they hit you in a way that you wouldn't even expect it to hit you in. Love the messages of their songs, man. I am a huge fan of Breaking Benjamin. Brought him back. The teardrop. Wow. Videos be deep too. So I'm kind of curious, would Breaking Benjamin be considered like a Christian band? Like, would you say or no? Some of their song topics sank off this coast. Four lives were lost, a mother and son and a husband and a wife. Wow. The dedication. That was dope. So yeah, I am curious though, would they be considered a Christian band or no? I don't know, maybe not. Maybe I'm way off, but you guys let me know in the comment section. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those, and I get back with you as soon as possible. I appreciate all you guys' love and support. It is your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see you guys in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.